Hey, what's going on? I'm Elson Owlettes. My name is Salt Vontica, and not why is my shadow so apparent? Jesus. Okay, so welcome to a brand new reaction video. Now, I said that my next reaction video will be to 21 Pilots, but Lil Nas X decided to drop, so I'm decided I wanted to listen to Lil Nas X. So the song that he dropped is J. Christ, and this is the album cover, which is curious to say the least. Now, I know Lil Nas X. I know he loves getting controversial and stuff, so yeah, I'll also listen to AJR because why wouldn't I? So yeah, that is what we're gonna be doing today. If you guys like this video, go ahead and subscribe, turn notifications, and all that. Now, hopefully my mic audio is better than last time because last time it kind of sucked, so that's why I am hopefully it's good. That's all that really matters. So yeah, let's do this. J. Christ is the song. First time he has released since how long? Like since Star Walk in 2022. And that's like September 2022. So no song at all in 2023, which is understandable because you know that's what Lil Nas X always takes hiatus. But enough yapping. Let's just get right into it with J. Christ.
Yeah, bust down chain, that was 30 beans. Bust down wrist, that's my bust down 30 inch. Walk up in the clip, let them slide, yeah. That shit wasn't quiet, yeah. Now I'm on a ride, yeah. I'm finna take it high, yeah. Okay, let them slide, yeah. That shit wasn't quiet, yeah. Tell them come outside, baby, we ain't tryna hide. But I'm on a break. You know when I'm back, it's all for Tay. You know that I'm ready for everything. You know how I play, it's all for chaos. Way. Took him to the telly and I told him it's a dizzy. Turn up, baby, we gon' have to check out at like 6A. Really, it's 8A, but your Uber on a Wednesday. Back up, I bet like J. Christ. I'm finna take it, I'm finna take it. Yeah, yeah. I'm on a break. You know when I'm back, it's all for Tay. You know that I'm ready for everything. You know how I play, it's all for chaos. Easy or this something, only I.
Alrighty then, I was not expecting that. Alright, that was J. Christ. Now, this song, I can already tell, is about to be very controversial. I can already tell it's about to be very controversial, but just because of how, just because he's really saying, I have a body built like J. Christ. Jesus. Now, he's not saying Jesus, but you know what he's alluding to. And this album, this cover alone is controversial. Hold on, let's see if I can get my screen a bit closer. That's the cover. So that's already about to be kind of controversial as it already is. So yeah, that is J. Christ. I just found about the song. I literally found out by this about the song just yesterday. I did not know the song was coming out, genuinely. So it was kind of a surprise drop for me at least. I did not know of it. Is the song good? Yeah. I had kind of low expectations going into it because I didn't know if it was gonna be a I don't know if it's going to be more sad, more upbeat. I was leaning towards more upbeat, but it's upbeat. all I can say. It's upbeat. I like it. Some things I can improve on. I think the it's only 2 minutes and 33 seconds, so it's understandable. That's what Lil Nas X always does. But yeah, I like it personally. So if I had to give it a rating, I'll give an 88. An 88 is fair. An 88 is very fair for this song. Yeah, that's my opinions on it. Pretty short. I want to know what your guys' opinions on. About the song. If you guys liked it, make sure to subscribe. Leave a like down below. If you don't know, in about in about 48 hours, I will be streaming every single playoff game of the NFL playoffs, all on live stream. So if you like the NFL, if you like playoffs, join us. It's free. You don't have to do anything. So yeah, that is all for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, stay awesome, be cool, don't forget to tie your shoes, and goodbye.